Hey, Brad, this crazy on YouTube.com energy drink show. Just got done watching Purge. I gotta try to charge stuff. If I can. A lot of stuff's going down. Of the Purge, but maybe it'd be the same. I don't know. Try to get everything here. Razor pot, 240 caffeine, 18 years old adults only. Carry the bitches. No, I don't need it. Water report on my water bug on my iPhone 5. Red bitch. Where am I? Now 45 failure, 44 cloudy. It's 840 too, but. UV 2, green, low, wear sunglasses, pollen, 0, low, the yellow to green, light green, predominant pollen, ragweed, today's condition based on the past pollen counts, expected weather condition pollen levels for Wednesday will be on the increase, but will remain in the extremely lower ranges, rises as a result of drier air. Say 40. Pointless, but see what we can do. Observation, do 0.45 degrees, humidity 96%. Sunrise, 6. Sun and moon, sunrise, 6:26 in the morning, sunset, 4:48 p.m. The moon, waxing, G-I-B-B-O-U-S. The 10. Today is November 6th to November 15. Tonight, low 38, 80% chance of rain. Tonight, cloudy chance of rain in the evening, then rain after midnight. Areas of fog low in the mid 30 southeast winds up to 5 miles per hour, becoming north 10 to 15 miles per hour with a gust to around 25 miles per hour for midnight, chance of rain 80%. Thursday, high 38, low 20, 70% chance of rain. Day, cloudy. I thought I apologize. Between June 1. Colder, cloudy with rain, likely possible mix with snow in the morning, then sunny in the afternoon. A little or no snow accumulation. Highs in the upper 30s, north winds 10 to 15 miles per hour with gusts to around 25 miles per hour, chance of precipitation 70%. And that's wind. So Friday will be high 35, low 25, mostly sunny. Saturday, the wedding. Rich bitch! Every motherfucker on the planet Earth too. But Saturday, be working Friday too. Saturday, high 48, low 39, sunny. Sunday will be high 55, low 34, partly cloudy. Monday, 34, high 34, low 15, mostly cloudy. You know. Veterans Day. Tuesday, high 27, low 15, partly cloudy. YouTube is easy to run. Show some love to veterans. all of the above. Next Wednesday, high 32, low 24, part O'Connor. Next Thursday, high 38, low 26, most O'Connor. The next Friday, high 39, low 25, most of summer. So the weather's coming up. I'll save it. Whoa, wait. Whoa, look at this. More than 2 million pounds of chicken recalled. 10 killed in. Night of Revenge in. J-U-A-R. Man, I'm going fast for some reason. Jeez, a wee. 10 killed in the Night of Revenge in J-U-A-R-E-Z, Mexico. I'm going to just open a Apollo Moon. I soon strike a chord for African Americans. Two peas, touch off and bad almond and bad cannon. Buddy. Politics. I haven't seen how to do that. S-E-P-R-E-S-S-L-E-Y, Birds from Squad. Extreme evil, miscontact, comment, Taiwan, palace, I-N-T-R-I-G-U-E, skills, to me. GMUAW workers, helmet, the point on strike and light of Thursday. You got this. The very best shows on TV right now. I don't know the pictures. Prohibition ended in 1933. This tiny town just repelled. Killing an American set next Mexican president to Trump's return Four high school students killed in a Texas car crash. Oh, what a long door in this other place. Same ones as the other tweet. The L-O-U-G-H-L-I-N. That's it, Beck. Telling people affected by the California wildfire. Situation far back at steroids accumulations. St. Mike, the Jersey Shore. That's a sin. Man, I was a big fan of that. Long time ago. Message revealed family struggle to F-A-T-H-O. And that's gone. Oh, made an attack. Hispanic man. Aztec charged with a crime. We don't do that. You go after the drug cartel. You always go after the drug cartel. You know. They are bad. Oh, you know, the head ponchos and all the stuff that, you know, we do of, you know, I don't know where that, of that, one of the main ones, should, two sayings of the, that main, of the main one, people know whatever, two sayings, death penalty, for life in prison without parole, but you know, drug cartels, they're not good people. Man dies in Lahai after falling into a lava tube. Oh my god, depressing. You gotta strike down new truck. Objects. Duty Chicago police officers and crime makeup arresting. Oh. Robot juggle and drug lords. Fugitive in case of slave couple found in Texas grave caught as well. Oh, so depressing. I probably won't really do that. I want to see what this is about. Tim killed. Bodies and dudes and gun and revenge. N-J-U-A-R-E-Z. Okay, allegedly hired Chrissy of the meth, but you know, what yeah, game might have been tip off about impending prison search by the Arrivals of two Mexican federal police airplanes carried officers specialized in police operations. DODA. Suspect of being committed by Google News. Google News. Google News. I'm on my iPhone.
Red.
Go there and then I can text something about it. State Department warned Americans against traveling to SONORA Mexico before turns. Mexico turned Mexico suspect with two hostage assault rifles family tied to victims in Mexico and just had a few warnings with their quarantine. Also German, EDITORIAL, board again. EDITORIAL, next. Still hold, not bullets, approach to the project as well. Stupid enough, like me. I gotta say about that, but actually still, and it gotta be a big talk. It's like that, you know, the death penalty for life in prison. Well, that's scary, you know. Run Mexico. So, YouTube one, three things you need to do. Get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account, subscribe, that's a spell, and click notification button. That's a good job. Talk about BREXIT, UK elections, TORIES, launch campaign as Tom Watson stepped down, BBC News. Not like that, like, YouTubers need to, subscribe, click notification bell on the Keen, a three-part review of casual gaming in Kentucky. Not about that BBC, but the BBC News. But SSL Talk does a great job talking about BREXIT. Watch again Boris Johnson kick off conservative election campaign. Tom Watson quit as Labour deputy leaders and won't stand at the election. Boris Johnson's struggle to keep the spotlight on BREXIT will be disastrous, DISASTROES for the TORIES. Tom Watson resigns. Why is Tom Watson stepping down? Resignation letter in full. Wednesday morning news briefing. Jeremy, Corbyn, Kapir, Tucson. And that's really harsh. Cause, yeah. But yeah, you got Lynn and Denstall. And people didn't like the royal family. But, you know, because, you know, Stalin came and right there. You know. But Stalin was, you know, that's what of the beginning of that. Well, that's the same. That's like of Soviet. Yeah, something like that. That was whatever. The royal family, I don't think they were, was really part of it. But you got Lenin, and then you got Stalin. Welcome. Definitely for life and death. No. Yeah. I had to think about that. Yeah. It was bad motherfuckers. The people, you know, thought that the royal family, yeah. You know, that's kind of the revolution. We did it right. Same France might have been. Was first before us, you know. It'd be head to royal family. They did it right. But like Russia, you know, no. Because Stalin, I mean Lenin and Stalin was like that, I don't know. It was like Lenin, he a bad motherfucker. Because he came out, you know. But then again, I always thought that was what happened in the French Revolution. They'd be beheaded, you know, with them things, like medieval things, they'd be beheaded the royal family. But, let's move on. BREXIT, Trump, trade deals, risk, Duke. Oh yeah, we already talked about that part. Climate change, Italy to become first country to make study same climate change and STUSTAINABILITYCOMPULSOR. A 25-year-old. Got heckled during a climate crisis speech. Her deadpan, RETORT, okay, boomer. Thailand shooting. 15 killed in deadliest attack in RESTIV South. Yeah. Yeah. What the fuck? Let's go to US news. Pennsylvania suburbs revolt against Trump. Trump's Kentucky prediction the day before the closed election for governor. Trump is in trouble. Two of the elections are proof. The Kentucky race was N-A-N-L-N-A-R-Y. Into Republican trend, Kentucky, Virginia, and the blueprint for being dropped. Former Twitter employees charged. When two former Twitter employees accused spying for Saudi Arabia, former Twitter employees charged with spying families by digging into accounts of Kim. Saudis recruited Twitter workers to spy on critics of Saudi regime in this charge. Former Twitter employee charged Video of Jenny charged to find her Twitter page was stunned for some reason. Okay. Newly elected. What? Newly elected left the chamber. He flip off Trump's. Saying she's more than just a crude disaster. Virginia cyclist who flip off Trump on her pay to win the race for local office. Woman who flip off Trump has won an election in Virginia. Wow. Take that, Mr. Pizzo. Woman who gave the finger to Trump. Car wins election. No elected official feels stronger than she did when she flipped off Trump. Okay. Crazy. A man dies and a woman rather falls into a lava tube in the ground. Man, that's creepy and scary and disturbing. It was like, huge problem. Have a lava tube in your own yard. Oh. Oh, which I have a lava bite. Air Force airmen missing after fall into Gulf of Mexico from C-130 aircraft. What the? Kansas City voters overwhelming approved measure to draw Martin Luther King into name. Man, a black man refused to put down his 1-year-old. The cop tasered him. MUTIPLE times. What the fuck? Yeah. Prohibition ended in 1933. Yesterday, this time we were kind of repairing drugs. Well, that's a football tackle, that's fine. Well, that's a football tackle, that's fine. See, still about 5,000 from Florida, New York. Heard about that channel when I was 4.
Getting married.
Whatever. James, talk about that. U.S. must provide mental health service to family. Family set separate at the door. D-O-T-T-O-N. Say of Mexico protect Americans there. We may have to take matters in our own hands. Having ties to victims and their kind of special with the master spotlight from the community with deep roots. Alrighty, ready, 908. So I got, these three cookies. I didn't get no blizzard. Well, go for chops to catch one. Grandma took me to supper. We inside. We had a 59 ultimate garment. She's good. Smells like it to be crazy. I'm gonna save the workers, you know how we do. We got it right here. Thank you. Yeah, I can see how much money I have. So $8.49, generous sales tax 7.25%, 62 cents. So total $9.01. Pay over the $2 match. I got pizza on it. So yeah, got free water. But that bottle of water, it was, you know, it was ice and cold. Their water, they do have good water. But they gotta be careful with bun and all that. I could always do vitamin water. But their bottled water, you know, like that Denny's, even start with a D or whatever, Coke one. It was nice and cold. But their water was good, too. I just feel like they've been awesome. Yeah. Or on the Subway, they do have good water. So yeah. And Coke products too. But we gotta go. I gotta go with Gmail. Take care of business and say bye everything in between. I don't know where the Netflix is. I'm supposed to get two movies, really. Supposed to get Life. Is it R-I-P-D? Something like that. I don't know if they're supposed to do a weapon in the department. Then I'm supposed to get John Wick, the first one, a replacement. Yeah. And it's the same about that. Yeah, $10. I would kind of figure. Oh god, I got some. Hopefully I can do that. We need to sell. Check. I do get a postal sign. Ready to track it through the mail. I don't know, UPS gonna do it, gonna come to me, no. So I had to see. I guess I could do that. I guess South Coast. Did I mention that? Gotta get a portable keyboard, my dad. And a UMB quarter, whatever I'm called. My PlayStation 4, I gave my girlfriend to catch one gram of money for it, did you see? That cord don't work because of the, you know, all the Bluetooth things. I gotta use that cord. I gave one extra. for her, for their wedding. What else? $361.56. $28.31. I did pay them. That's a good thing. You do lose your children. Yeah. I think that'd be good, 800 dogs home, but you know, dude. You know, I want Yonder and everybody to have a PayPal sign, you know. 8 years old, dogs and all that. $28.06. So we're gonna go here and dive in of exclusive energy. We're gonna go my email. And talk about everything in between. Cause two 3D con candy sold out, two left gotta be on raw lit gunman, two left sold out. Good sign. Anyway, thank you, that means I appreciate it. You rock the guys. So YouTube is YouTube maintain self only. Yeah, probably not, but you know, check out his eBay, it's been subtotal $13.96. Shipping USPS 2 to 3 days per mil $14.75. So yeah. $28 or so. So that's awesome again. Well, surely T-Pitch reviews, you know. T-Pitch reviews the king of energy drink reviews. Catch them all, talk them all. Oh, we got another. We need to first. Okay. Got to. I got lucky for this one. Send a pink. Pink's my favorite color. I got lucky. Yeah. Cherry bombs. I like the stuff. You know, they have like the gummy thing. Cherry bombs are red. Snow cone red, white, blue. Beyond Beer. So very, very exciting. So I can't wait. Because thanks of T-Pay for views. For YouTube review to my YouTube dots all this stuff. I like all the other stuff, but of course they're all exciting. And this is exciting. And 3D is gonna tell you something. I'm gonna go with C4. No luck of cotton candy. It's like the red, white, and blue one, you know. It's Liberty Pop. Bomb Pop. You know, Pop Circle Rocker. Then you got the Raid, RAGE, Nepal, 50 Universe, and the Moon Learning. Orange said Sun, of course. As I said, now good. Red, I don't know. Got to be fruit punch. Like the blue, I gotta do that. Look like frost. Red's just like. I don't know if I don't know much when we will get in the blue. But I'm set back. I'm say if they get the orange. So I'm excited, so I don't know. But I did the purge. So. PlayStation Network for $24.99. Blu-ray. HD high definition Blu-ray. Season Pass. PlayStation 4. I did a little later. We're going to do some things for my time. So, the promoting Monday through Friday, right? Monday through Friday, right? Days, NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific. You can go to www.nba.com. Here we go. No, there we go. Hey, my guys are Chris. Hey, buddy. Toodles. So, we're going to purge season 2 USA Network. Tuesday nights, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. Wednesday, South Park. I think, right now, almost here, I think the season is over. I don't know. But it's Wednesday night, South Park, Comedy Central, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. Then Thursday, Legacy Season. Yeah, no. I'm TDJ, and I got a Chrissy Buddy. So, the point is, The Legacy Season 2, CW, Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, and Zoom, and then most DTV files. South Park, I do on PlayStation, on the PlayStation 4, Hulu Plus, thanks to Moses. So, yeah. I'm so excited. Right, too bad for views. Cotton Candy, not his son, you know how we do. That was a great flip of it, man. Yeah, DQ Dairy Queen, Blizzard, is baddest. And it, what about the 50 anniversary moon landing? DQ Dairy Queen, Blizzard, Zero Gravity. Oreos, Cotton Candy, and blue sprinkles and all that. I was one. It goes together. It was incredible. I think I did like the orange one. I don't know if I knew they had Smarties or not. But they had Sour Patch Kids. And I don't know about that one. But like, or a cook jar, or a cookie days, pumpkin pie. Apple pie, that was good. S'mores. So I have it, like, the way to go up at home. Maybe not. So I had a way to go up top time. No. Well. Oh yeah, before that, YouTubers need to comment down below. A cheers to you. I'll go for jobs, capture my grandma, got the cheer, grandpa came in, and I did it tomorrow, Friday, but I can't find out. Yeah, we got this. Yeah, but I'm staying home every I want the casual game we could talk about. Oh yeah, it's Walmart. You get that cat Cumberland Spring Kentucky water for a buck. Oh my god. I'm probably gonna get that. Maybe I'll do blue water. That's good. So YouTubers, comment down below what water do you like. Me, I really enjoy, you know, great value, it's too affordable. But, you know, like, Cabo Game in Kentucky, Cumberland Gap, Spring Water, whatever. Yeah, I get it. Pulling on prices, I had a Deja Vu or whatever, that blue water. I saw pulling on much, I don't have it. But it was that pulling on the prices, and I bought the all the last of it. Saw the bit nuts and got him. And never got him back since. That's awesome. YouTube and YouTube on 18 with Dalton. Very sarcastic. Not very good pop. But energy drink. This is my favorite and the best energy drink of all time. But I do really appreciate Carol Rabbit's beverage cocaine energy drink. A red hot spicy. You know, they're like 8.4, I think, 6.4. The little ones are gone, the net. Yeah, all the black ones. Cola, probably the only cola energy drinks I can do. Balls energy drink, I cherry cola. Or cherry, I don't know, cola, yeah. But, you know. From the rebel I Jim Carrey has been in truth. But yes, the salmon and the hot spicy. But I appreciate what they did for my dad, the entries and myself. Good people. Malls energy drink, good people. Liquid ice energy drink, good people. Chronic, Beckle Junkie, good people. Electric Monkey, they good people that send me some free stuff. So yeah. But, you know, true to that, you know, I remember Facebook or whatever, then the monster. Now I gotta get the, you know, just, you know, I don't know, I'll try searches. You know. Same might mean, and maybe Monster Energy Drink. I mean, Coke, too. A casual gamer, three for the turkey. I love Coke. I would love to get him. Boy, I don't really have a, it's like this Deadpool under, you know, like a long sleeves shirt, you know, Coke. The main thing is these energy drinks, these good ones I have tons of. You know, not the tea, not the tea. Fuck that tea. Do all the rest, they're good, but you know. That's always good to have that, you know. You know, because, you know, I got hearing injuries. Gotta keep on buying. Hearing injuries. They have 12, so you're good to go, you know. Sweet. I would love to do it. But like my dad, he got hooked up, so for the stuff I get from exclusive energy. Well, that way it does, so. Energy drink companies, exclusive energy, hook my dad up for Christmas and birthday. It'll be while April 21 of 2020. Wow, the birth, I mean Christmas, hook them up. Well, I like that, like I said about that, you know, Ball's energy drink did. A cocaine energy drink, they did, but I don't know if it's Christmas. But Ball's energy drink, they did hook my dad up for Christmas. But, but I shared and stuff with that. They did a great job of Carol Rabbit's beverage, red hot and spicy one. That's my favorite, but that's the cola, they knock out. So yeah, blue one tomorrow, yeah, all good. But I'm never gonna knock them down. Never gonna do this. No beef indeed. But they're all good people. The best and all that, you know, who are sponsored and all that, you know, them. But all the, you know, Coke, you know, Coke owned both. That was mean. It's like, what? Mean, rude, nasty, cruel about it. Then you got Ball's energy drink, you know. Bad Cold Junkie, Chronic, you know. Liquid Ice energy drink, Electric Monkey. You have Cocaine, Carol Rabbit's beverage. red hot spicy, cinnamon, the cola cinnamon, not spicy, then you got the mild, got the cinnamon, but the spice. So, incredible. If I mentioned, sorry, apologies. Because I always want to remember good sayings like that. Like that, you know, now it's all bad. So, yeah. So. Yeah, I miss. No, it's dark pictures. I miss that. Oh, I'm so good. It was a monster energy game. But YouTubers and YouTube one, I do want to hear from you, you know. We're going to be all hammering and want to hear from you this afternoon. You know how we do. Got to check all the above, you know how we do. So YouTubers and YouTube one, I do want to hear in the comments down below. The 18 years old adults only. You want me to do that, I can hook that up. One way or another, I can hook that up indeed. One way or another. Of energy drink given. We know, you know, it was my answer to Bear Given. You know, who made Bear Given? It was Clay City, Illinois. My mom, older sister, and middle sister indeed. I did it on Google. Google Plus Hangout. YouTube Live. Yeah. But the two ways I can do it. I can do it YouTube Live. Or I can do it like this. You know, uploading, webcam, and all that. So beyond Thanksgiving, YouTube, even one. One indeed. I would do it just for you. So YouTubers and YouTubers, 18 years adults only, I would love to hear it. Yeah, that's what you want to see for Thanksgiving. Energy drink given. Uber Monster Energy Brew. I'll do it just for you. One person. Let me know how you want me to do it. We'd do it. Oh, I was so depressed last year. I would love to do it last year. Then again, I had Google Plus Hangout. No, I don't. But I'd do it YouTube Live if that's what you want me to do. You know. It's your show. It will be YouTubers until when the 18 adults only. It will be yours. Your energy drink given Uber Monster Energy Brew. So that's the same. And enjoy that one. That's what you want to see. This Thanksgiving. I would do it just for you. So.
I'd do it.
Well, of course, they're giving you have plenty of time. Bloop. End of the month. Bloop, 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 bloop. Come on now. Come on now, MTD. Come on, Jim McAllister. Jim McAllister. Come on now. Come on now. Please, get the mic. Come on. No. 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 So, yeah. Like that, yeah, I guess I kind of could. Like here, you know. Being a junior show. So, yeah. I had plenty of time. I was so depressed. But that's the thing about that, you know. Like that, it won't be fresh and all that, so that's the thing about that, you know. And so I just wonder how old it will be. But, surely, it will be all good, you know. Surely it won't be that bad. Maybe I'd be better off with Ball's energy drink. Geek Beak Root Bear. But surely the Uber Monster energy drink won't be that bad. Maybe I can try to talk to exclusive energy, see how Yeah, how old is it? All that.
Rich man's wedding.
Got the wedding, got the motherfucker, all that. Oh. Did chill. Oh boy, oh boy. What a time. What a time. What a time. You got all this stuff, you know, you got working. I gotta do work at my middle sister. That's a pretty successful show, really. That's amazing. I love that one. Yeah, say about that Friday night. But I got 3D white. So yeah. I probably do. Bane, Bates, or Berry. Predominant flavor, taste, blackberry. But I gotta do that, probably do that, and find Bane Lemon Drop. Find that song. Monster Rain Dreamsicle. No. I gotta do that now. Thanks to my middle sister. That's just saying, that's. YouTube is YouTube and the 18 dots only. Go try it. I'm not much of it, you know, or Dreamsicle and Sherbert kind of person, but boy, it's good. You got the mango and mango manic. I taste a little of the peach and the strawberry, but then you have the other two flavors, mango. Mini strawberry sub one. I don't know about that. But this one looks like that, but boy. They don't like even Bane energy drinks. Fucking A. I know it's overrated. Bullshit and T-Pix. Please subscribe. Subscribe to click notifications. Said Spike Energy Drinks started all this and motherfucker sank again. The Bane energy drinks, boy. You know, you just gotta get the guy get the ones you think you're gonna like, but boy. It was all good. Sourheads, birthday cake, birthday cake bash, Frozy Rosie, got Rainbow, Unicorn Unicorn Rainbow, Star Blast, Blue Raz, Root Beer, you know, I gotta have, you know, sugar and colors and all the above and stuff like that. Gotta be that, not like that. Cotton candy, lemon drop, Baneserberry, blackberry, you gotta put it on the flavor thing. I gotta do the coffees or teas. That is pretty much it. Purple, what, purple haze? Gray for water? That was a good one. Yeah. Really good. Okay, so. Maybe have that. We did a good job, man. Pretty well an hour. Pretty much hour here. That's crazy. What a success here. But this is an energy drink show, you know, dude. But we've done pretty good of the basics. You know, we did Water Report. We did MSN News. Google News. PlayStation 3 college football. You did you tell me that I told the Clemson Tigers to beat us? Or we beat Virginia Tech? Well, it was, 21-51, 30 points. Yes, 30 points, so. Well, we rank again, 23-24, 25, on and off like that, North Carolina. That's 5-5, you know, thinkable, but they went over to the bowl. A lot of good confidence, Plan B, FedEx, Orange Bowl, I don't know, but Ohio State. A year, two or three. Tennessee Volunteers won. Penn State, you know, like 7, 8, 9, or 10. So, but Ohio State, will they go to national championship? Will they face Tennessee Volunteers? Will they be perfect or one loss? But Ohio State, they're perfect. They gotta be your Big Ten championships. And I like this one. Be why not go to national championships? I know about that. Maybe the majority of Bulldogs but versus Tennessee Volunteers one loss. It was all the ranking out there, even two and one. They beat them and they won the SEC Championship, Battle of the SEC, Auburn Tigers, and the National Championship one loss versus Tennessee Volunteers one loss. They was home, Tennessee Volunteers won the National Championship. One Norton Dame Fire Irish, they're pretty up high though. They have records. So far, won every single game. Same thing. So, Ship Pound, North Carolina. No, we do. Barnes, wide receiver, run the ball. Having a great year season. Hollister with 10 touchdowns. You know, Noah White. He, you know, speed 96 freshman. Hollister, the second. 93 senior. That Quinn 93. I don't know if we got any touchdowns this year. So he had 10 touchdowns. 3 touchdowns. A passing, a kick return, and a run. And you have Campbell with a kick return. Had a safety. If we had a stop, as well, power, but you know, I don't know. Power went up in snow. It was cold. But very, you know. It's cold. But no, I can't help that. That's what I'm going for. I do love them all of them. Dumbasses. It is. But yeah. Campbell's a seat. Defense coming alive. White defense. 52 Kelly. 57 Phantom, 54 Bentley. Oh yeah, it was Haynes and Moore. Did I touch it? So, yeah. No, why he had 20 some touchdowns and that's like 2 seconds. So yeah. Great stuff. And the 3 hours of rematch of Virgin Redemption will beat him again. So there you go. I think I might be here. I don't know. Somebody's here. So, Legacy Season 2. MTG Jam, but Season 2, Legacy, tomorrow night, Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, Inside PM. Was there to be Pacific? Legacy CW series of night. Each of you tell me must be a good adult one. Do it, drink this. Might be back here. See about Friday indeed. See what we're gonna do. Maybe be 3D white. Could be Bane, Bansterberry, Bane, Lumberjack. Yeah, we'll see about it. I don't know when I'm gonna get the new ones. I'm excited. I bet they'd be so badass and take us all the way through these vortex. Be on wall. But so excited. I bet. Thanks for T-Pigs reviews, right? Subscribe, get notification bell if you need to be the easy way to do it. Thanks for having me. Wouldn't know. So I hope do a show. Never know, I might do South Park. Hope us, thanks for my name. But YouTube is YouTube, man. I want to hear from you down in the comments below. YouTube, do you want to see me Thanksgiving do an energy drink giving? I made that because my answer to Bear Giving. We started a mom or a sister and a sister. So Google Plus email. Get live. It gotta be either YouTube live or like this upload or just like getting all up. Got plenty of time. I could do it just for you. Two one just for you. Even if it's one person. So I'd love to hear from you down there. Well, in the comments if you didn't spell that. So I was so depressed and so bored. That's what I'm saying. But. So yeah. Alright. Okay. See when I see it. Yeah, I'll see it tomorrow. Try to press the fuck about this. Pretty good show. But, you know, it's just an energy drink show. But. Three cookies. Wish a blizzard, but not meant to be. But, not ready to pop to it before the caffeine 18 dissolves. Only one of my favorite energy drinks. It doesn't happen. Energy drink show. Alright, so you want to see me tomorrow. Fat and all that. No. Broke off.